love. Hygiene, that's the important factor. Hygiene. The toughest thing in the world, you have to turn to your mate one night and say, you got to wash your ass. Shit. Knowing how difficult it is, I said it for you in this album. You got to wash your ass. You folks up there with binoculars, buy one of these albums and mail it to your home anonymously. Now, if the postman brings two albums, then both of y'all wash your ass. It's a two-way street. Don't be screaming from the audience, sir. This is not Merv Griffin's show. If you don't like the show, bend over. I'll drive you to Dallas. Get one. See, let me explain to you folks. You can let your armpits go a couple of days, maybe. But not your ass. How could you tell someone, I love you, darling, knowing in your heart you haven't washed your ass? I'm not talking about your whole ass. I'm talking about your ass whole. You'd be surprised at pollution that can be found in an area the size of a dime. Or a 50-cent piece. Or a silver dollar. Now, you know your ass better than I do. But you got to wash it. Tell me, how could you turn around in bed with your loved one upside down to 69 and have them wash your ass? To coin a phrase, when you 69ing, your ass ain't but 1 inch from your loved one's nose. One inch. Don't do that to someone you love. Wash your ass. You lay there thinking, no one knows. Shit, the nose knows.